Holly Willoughby and husband Dan paid themselves a whopping £1 million from their company. Holly Willoughby and her husband Dan Baldwin received almost £1 million from their media company Roxy Media, figures have shown. The ITV favorite, 36, owns 80% of the shares and will therefore pocket £760,000, company's house documents reveal, while producer Dan will receive £190,000. Figures also show that the couple paid themselves £1.3 million in 2016. Holly Willoughby could have earned a much larger sum than that from Roxy, however, as it is not clear whether the number includes her salary from her presenting job on This Morning. Earlier this year it was reported that the mother of three had landed a pay rise to make her earnings equal to those of her co-host Phillip Schofield, 55, on shows which they front together. The Mirror claimed that the pair now earn £800,000 each for the programmes they present as a duo, whereas before he got £600,000 while Holly was on £400,000. The publication stated that the renegotiation occurred ahead of the return of their much-loved ITV reality show Dancing on Ice, after it was confirmed that they will be reprising their roles at the helm. Bosses are said to have decided that both stars should receive the same £200,000 fee, which highlighted the gap in their This Morning pay. Holly is also a team captain on Keith Lemon's anarchic celebrity Juice. Dancing on Ice is set to return to screens next month, with Jane Torvill, 60, and Christopher Dean, 59, moving over to the judging panel to join the sharp-tongued Jason Gardner, 46. And new judge Ashley Banjo, 29, who made his name with Britain's Got Talent winners Diversity.